guys. Brian Robinson from Stop at Goaltending here with this week's Save Analysis. Today we're going to take a look at Sergei Bobrovsky. Takes an initial shot from a relatively dead angle. You're going to see when this shot just kind of gets thrown on net, it comes right from the top of that far hash mark. Some goalie coaches like to teach with a line drawn from that far post to the top of that far hash is their kind of reference point for where the goalie should go back to the post and drop into a lean. In my opinion, that's a little bit too high. I like to see my goalies wait for the puck to get a little bit lower, anywhere between the bottom of that bottom hash or even the bottom of the circle is even a little bit better. That way you know you're not going down too soon. You're not going to give up any bad goals to the far side. Anyways, with that being said, you're going to see here very good depth here by Bobrovsky. He's out off the post. He's nice and square. He's staying honest to that shooter. And he's also pretty aware that he's got a lot of help and that there's no one really wide open over in the center of the ice here. So we're going to see the shot comes in. He drops. Puck gets hit by a body out in front. Keeps good visual attachment here. Now you're going to see he gets up with some might say is his wrong leg. For me, I don't mind this here. It's actually, in my opinion, the better play. Reason being, if he gets up with his right leg here, he's going to have to turn his hips a little bit more in order to get back to the post, and therefore he's going to be completely squared up to the puck below the goal line, which is a goal you never want to do that. Just because anything quick passes out front, like we just saw here, you're going to be in trouble. You're not going to be covering as much net or filling much space there. So you can see he gets up on his left leg first, his right leg second, and then he just kind of drifts back towards that post, shuffles into it. Really like how he gets that stick in position. Wasn't able to block the pass, but he kept his eyes on the puck the whole time. As soon as that puck gets passed out in front, you can see his head snap, eyes stay on it. You can see his stick blade go from what was a blade over position to block the pass initially when he got to the post to a toe-to-toe position, toe of his stick, toe of his skate, therefore helping protect his feet. You're going to see here, though, with the shot coming from just outside the top of the crease, Bobrovsky opts to drop that left pad down, goes into a post lean. Does an excellent job dropping that thing down quickly, doesn't get beat in transition, keeps his eyes on the puck. Everything's nice and sealed, chest is upright, pads down on the ice. Now you're going to see here as soon as he makes that first initial save, again, like I've talked about weeks past, that back leg, very crucial here. He's using that leg to set the edge, push for leverage, make sure he can't get any second or third attempts in. Puck gets bounced out in front, keeps his eyes on it. You can see a good center shift here with the upper body. His upper body leads the way off the post, keeps his hands active out in front, and then he kicks a little late there, releases off, uses a nice little knee shuffle to stay square, keeps his eyes on the puck, and then recovers back to his feet. Again, eyes on the puck, right back to the post. Excellent job reacting quickly into the lean. Sealed off the short side, didn't pull off it. Big save. Thrown in front, denied.